Japan. Here's what I think about your future.